Toyota RAV4 in the fourth generation has radically changed its appearance. Not everyone reacted positively to this change. But Toyota is first and foremost legendary reliability. And the RAV4 is all right with this, but there is an opinion that Toyota is no longer the same. In the article, we will touch on all the key components of the model and find out where you should pay attention when buying a used copy. And this is important, since Toyota does not break down, but repairs will be expensive. The paintwork is traditionally weak for the Japanese car industry. It is not designed for off-road, and in urban mode it requires careful treatment. We are not talking about corrosion at this age, but scratches and chips are sure to be found. In most cases, they are eliminated by simple polishing. Gasoline engines Toyota is traditionally in no hurry to start up untested technologies in a series. This also applies to engines. There are few of them, but they are all reliable. But the fact of reliability does not negate the need for diagnostics before buying. Any, even the most trouble-free engine, is strongly influenced by the human factor. Regular maintenance with quality materials is a prerequisite for renowned Toyota reliability. The optimal maintenance schedule is every 8 to 10,000 kilometers. 2.0 petrol in the secondary car market, 90% of Toyota RAV4 XA40 are sold with gasoline engines. Of these, 85% with a 2-liter engine. He migrated from the previous generation of the crossover. Of the problems. Not very durable pump, may leak after 50,000 run. Floating idle due to a dirty throttle or a failed position sensor. Premature chain stretching is rare, in most cases caused by poor service or factory defects. Knocking in the VVTi system when cold. 2-liter gasoline engine RAV4 four generations. If you do not neglect the quality and frequency of maintenance, then the engine will travel at least 250,000 kilometers without intervention. In a leisurely mode of driving around the city, you can meet 9 to 10 liters of gasoline consumption. 2.5 petrol, a good option in terms of dynamism, but the consumption will be 2 to 3 liters higher than that of a 2-liter one. It can also leak a pump, and a knock on the variable valve timing system is possible on a cold one. And that's it, the cons are over. A very reliable engine with a good power reserve, which is especially felt on the track. The misunderstanding in the form of an extra exhaust pipe, voiced above, can be eliminated with the help of welders. In some regions, even official car dealerships offer such a service. Before buying, check where and when RAVIC was serviced. This is critically important for Toyota engines. Any motor can be killed, and overhaul will be expensive due to the aluminum cylinder block. You will have to restore using a sleeve or by a contract engine assembly. Gasoline engines, a regular throttle cleaning procedure is required, especially if there are doubts about the quality of the fuel. The first sign is floating idle. You can clean it yourself if necessary. The execution order is here. The throttle is self-learning and does not need to be adapted by the dealer. Diesel engine, theoretically, 4D4D diesel engines were installed on the Toyota RAV4 XA40. Two 2-liter 126 and 143 horsepower, more powerful BMW production. And two versions of the 2.2-liter for 150 and 177 horsepower. But in practice, 100% of diesel RAV4s on sale are equipped with a 150 horsepower 2.2-liter 280 FHV unit. We will tell about it. 2.2 diesel in general, this motor is quite reliable. Naturally, he loves regular maintenance with high-quality oil and good diesel fuel. In big cities with a large number of branded gas stations, this is easier. And in the regions, the service life of fuel equipment can be significantly reduced. Due to low quality fuel, the diesel Toyota RAV4 was supplied to the Russian market without a particulate filter. This is a plus, because it eliminates the regular cleaning procedure. But the EGR valve will have to be flushed regularly due to soot. In the previous generation RAV4 with this engine, the problem of breakdown of the cylinder head gasket was quite common. The damage is severe and costly. The manufacturer tried to eliminate it in the following modifications, but it was not possible to completely get rid of the problem. There is a chance to face the replacement of the gasket and grinding of the head of the block in the fourth generation of RAV4. Diesel engine Toyota RAV4 2.2 liters, the torque of 340 Nm provides excellent traction at the start. But this is also a certain minus: the automatic transmission does not withstand too frequent and abrupt starts, which can lead to significant additional costs. By the way, about the expense. You can keep within 5.5 liters of diesel fuel per 100 if you drive 100 kilometers each on a flat road. If you don't really think about the driving mode, then 7 liters on the highway and 9 in the city. The injector resource is enough for 200 to 250,000 km, then only a replacement. Complex piezo injectors from Denso are beyond repair. Toyota RAV4 Hybrid. There are few external differences between the hybrid RAV4 and the usual one: the hybrid nameplate on the back door and the Toyota logo with a blue border. And inside, there is only a modified instrument panel and two additional buttons in a hard-to-reach place. The hybrid setup adds a novelty to the everyday use of the car. It's like a toy, only for adults. The battery is located under the rear seat, and you should not count on a flat area with the rear sofa folded down. The power plant is based on a 2.5-liter 2ARFXE petrol engine and a rear electric motor. In total, they give 197 horsepower and acceleration to hundreds in 8.4 seconds. They borrowed it from the Lexus NX300H, and there should be no problems with reliability. Operation statistics are still scarce, but the potential resource is unlikely to be less than 10 years or 300,000 mileage. The gasoline engine is more likely to require attention than the electrical components. Hybrid is combined only with a variator, the resource of which is 200 to 250,000 kilometer. In urban conditions, gasoline consumption is 6.5 to 7.5 liters. The hybrid RAV4 shows maximum savings in traffic jams and toffees. On the highway, the consumption is the same as that of a conventional gasoline RAV and depends on the speed limit. Hybrid RAV off-road maintenance of a hybrid RAV4 according to the regulations and the list of works does not differ from gasoline. A nice bonus is the rare replacement of brake pads. The battery is charged by recuperating braking energy. In practice, this means that when you lightly press the brake pedal, the Toyota slows down with the help of electric motors. Only with intensive braking, the standard braking system is activated. Such a RAV is difficult to find on sale due to novelty and a small number of sales. Transmission gearboxes can be of only three types: mechanical six-speed box, CVT, classic automatic torque converter. The last two require careful handling. With a 2-liter gasoline engine, only mechanics or a variator were combined. Diesel and 2.5-liter engine are equipped with a more reliable 6-speed torque converter automatic transmission. But this does not mean that it does not need to be serviced every 60,000 kilometers. Check the oil change history in the box before buying. Otherwise, by 200,000 mileage, you will have to completely sort out or replace the automatic transmission. The torque of the diesel engine of 340 Nm, combined with sharp starts and an aggressive driving style, reduces the resource of a reliable gearbox by 2 to 3 times. In other cases, you can count on a mileage of 300 plus 1000 km without intervention. The stepless variator simulates gear shifting. Therefore, there is no trolley bus effect, and this driving mode is more familiar to most drivers. Any type of automatic transmission has a potentially high resource, but requires a consciously careful attitude. Three factors of longevity automatic transmission: 1. Avoid abrupt starts and constant aggressive driving. 2. Do not overheat by long slipping off-road. 3. Change oil every 60,000 kilometers. As a result, only with a 2-liter gasoline engine, you can choose between a CVT or a manual gearbox. Diesel and 2.5 liters are equipped only with an automatic from Eisen, and a hybrid only with a CVT. Suspension: the undercarriage is simple, reliable, and rigid. Compared to the third generation, it has become more comfortable to move around. But this is true on good road surfaces. Outside the asphalt and on a broken road, all the bumps are clearly felt. After restyling, the Rafiq suspension was tuned even more towards comfort, mainly due to springs. But rigidity is a relative concept. With one backbone in the pants, the other is a pleasure. Therefore, do not believe other people's words, check it personally on a test drive on different roads. But with maintainability, everything is in order. On the 2012 Toyota RAV4, there were problems with the silent blocks of the lower front arms. They failed for 30 to 40,000 run. But Toyota engineers quickly replaced them with reinforced ones. The total suspension resource is at least 100,000 km. Of course, it depends on the quality of your daily roads and pitting blindness. The front ball joints are bolted, so they change separately from the lever. This option is much cheaper to maintain, and few manufacturers can boast of such an approach. In addition, the front suspension lower arms themselves look quite monumental. And given the small age of the model, it is unlikely that someone changed them completely. Usually it is enough to replace the ball or silent blocks, which are also sold separately. Mounting the rear stabilizer struts raises questions. Their ends with a nut protrude 5 centimeters below the lever and are at the bottom of the clearance. Accordingly, on the roads it is not difficult to damage them. For Russia and the CIS countries, RAV4 4 generations were supplied with a modified suspension. Unlike Europe, other shock absorbers, other springs, more powerful stabilizer. In other words, the bad roads package traditional for developing countries. Off-road RAV4 was not designed for off-road. Large overhang sensitive to automatic transmission overheating, no differential lock. But high ground clearance and four-wheel drive will be an indisputable advantage in winter and on forcedly bad sections of the road. The patency of any car largely depends on the gasket between the steering wheel and the engine. Therefore, with an experienced driver, the fourth RAV will pass in difficult places, and it will help a beginner to cope with light off-road conditions. Consequences of mindless off-road experiments. Purchase of new mudguards. Repair and painting of bumpers. Broken wire lambda probe. Damage to the rear stabilizer bar. Expensive repair of an automatic transmission. Soberly evaluate the purpose of the car and your driving skills. But all-wheel drive helps a lot in everyday driving. During a sharp turn, the Toyota RAV4 stabilization system automatically applies up to 50% of torque to the rear axle to stabilize the trajectory. This is an additional security element. And in winter, even in the city, for WD and high ground clearance make life much easier. The rear drive coupling is reliable and tested by the third generation RAV4. Even in the event of failure, you can replace the bearings and drive on. And the control electronics is designed from scratch and helps the driver well in difficult road conditions. Steering and electrical. The RAV steering is electrically assisted and quite responsive. It is pleasant to drive a car, most drivers will not have any complaints. A broken steering rack bushing can disturb. The knock is clearly audible on bumps and is hard not to notice before buying. The sleeve itself is cheap, but the cost of replacing it depends significantly on the service station. If the rear door with an electric drive meets an obstacle on the way, then the motor very quickly fails due to overheating. After restyling, heat dissipation was improved, but it's better not to risk it. The power rear door is a separate point of contention with official dealers. It may or may not work, and it's hard to prove wrong. The resource of brake pads, of course, depends on the driving mode. But in almost every second review by the owner of the fourth RAV4, there is a mention of the rapid wear of the factory front discs and pads. The problem is solved for a long time by installing high-quality non-original brake components. Or buying a RAV4 hybrid, where the pads hardly wear out. Toyota RAV4 in the fourth generation is an ambiguous car. On the one hand, the renowned reliability of the brand and time-tested main components. On the other hand, savings on small things and a high starting price. The suspension is stiff, but strong and inexpensive to maintain. Engines with a resource of 300 plus thousand km, but require high quality service, preferably with a reduced engine oil and filter change interval to 8 to 9,000. Automatic transmissions and even a variator will not bother you if you remember to service them every 60,000 runs and do not abuse sharp starts and slippages on impassable roads or snow. In fact, Toyota can confirm its legendary reliability in the form of RAV4. Only if it is in good hands. Therefore, when buying a used copy, the service history and mode of operation are in priority. In the latter case, few people admit that they killed the car on the roads and tried to be the first at the traffic lights. Hence, a quality diagnosis is needed in any case. Moreover, due to the popularity of the brand and model, mechanics have studied the main components up and down. Popularity gives rise to another drawback of RAV4, an overpriced price compared to classmates. But it is also a plus. The Japanese crossover has huge liquidity. Over the years, it practically does not lose value, especially the fresh generations.